Thank you. whatever his skin was, I'm glad that I will never again have to see him. And I try not to hold a lot of hatred for him, because to me, if you hate someone, that's also having a lot of emotions. And I'm trying to put it into myself that that was just a part of my life that's gone. And I'm trying to keep, you know, to be able to live from that point on without letting him even more or less have an influence on me and my hatred for him.